swim.
Okay.
Get a picture of me.
We're here today at Canyon Lake. We're about to take Teresa out on her first kayak excursion. See how she does.
Oh, not Russ, this way. Hi.
No, I got it. Okay, now. There you go. So, we're all ready to roll. We got our spot. We're hanging here, expecting two more. And adios, muchachos. She got it going now.
We're just... Fabulous.
Isn't it gorgeous? I mean, how can you not enjoy a day? I'm sorry, but when it's 115 here in Phoenix, this is what I do every fucking day. Every day. I'll just come down to the river. Every other. Like, yeah. Oh, not me. Okay. I'm kind of doing footage here for Miss Teresa. I've been here a gazillion billion times. It's hard, right?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Hang on, I gotta paddle a minute here. Look at how beautiful that is.
I kayaked my own ass in here. See it from anywhere else.
Nope.
I did this on my own.
Yeah, girl. She got in, she paddled all the way here, and we're still going.
And I ain't in the water yet.
Minor crash into the bush.
Well, it's not that big sharp rock right there.
I didn't get any video of her on my kayak, but we stopped so she could try it out, and it kind of sucks. Do you want to go check that out? There's a little cave over there.
No.
Okay. All right. All right, we're going.
Keep practicing the getting out and getting in.
Actually, yeah.
The getting out's not bad. It's the getting in.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. Okay. I'm not sure what's going on here, so we're going in travel mode. Let's see if you can see, but I hear,
I'm gonna dump myself.
I hear a waterfall. I've never seen a waterfall back here before, and I don't know where it's coming from. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, just watch your rocks. Yeah, over on the right, it's very, very shallow. Look at this couple over here in the corner. Having an afternoon bath in the sun. Wow, so pretty. That male has got such a beautiful indigo blue head. Oh, he is gorgeous. Wow, what is going on? I can't wait to get around this corner. Yeah, I'm going to let you sit here for a second, and I'll go check to see what we're up against here, because I don't want you going down no rapids.
I thought it stopped right up here.
I thought it did, too. I've never seen this water coming in here before. Oh, it's very deep here, but you can see the bottom. Oh no, it's coming this way. We can't go down it. You won't go down no rapids. You're safe. Sorry guys. Wow. This is awesome. I've never seen this before. That's so cool. Wow. Oh, shit, Rob. You should have come with. Wow. Wow, this is so awesome. All right, I gotta get out of this before I sink myself. Yeah, stay to the left. This is fucking cool. I've never seen it like this before. I've been coming back here for 6-7 years. So cool. Yep, it was. Damn it. Just got the goddamn camera up. He was big. I've seen pictures of river catfish caught out of the Salt River. Fucking gigantic. Absolutely fucking gigantic. And I'm like, and I kayak there? I don't really want to fall in and run into that. Oh, damn it. There's Mike and Tanya coming down, and the ducks are following us. We've made friends with ducks. They think we have food even though we haven't given them any. But gotta love the chemtrails. Let's make sure we don't get too much sun. We need to build clouds. I like that duck. And there's Mike and Tanya. The turtles are out enjoying the afternoon sun. I've seen about 5 of them now. Super cool. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. And the ducks keep following us because they love us. There's a spot over here, it's shallow. It actually, during the summer, it's a beach. There's a little sandy, see those rocks right there? There's a little sandy beach there in the summertime. It has been years since I've seen the water this high in this lake. I'm talking 6 or more. Follow the tour guide. Teresa said, these lakes are really dirty. I said, no, it's just because there's still water coming down off the mountains full of mud. Yeah. Give it another month. It'll be freaking clear. It's still brown, but that's because of all the iron, so. Uh-oh. Coming back. Went farther than our territory. Maybe they're just making sure we're coming. Doesn't it make you feel better? Yeah. To be out here during a monsoon to me would be fucking incredible. Come on, buddy. I'm following. Oh my goodness. You got the lead, baby. I have duck tour guides. Ah! Found it. if you can. Guys, there's some caves and stuff along here. It's really cool. What?
I would end up in the water.
Oh. Okay. No, I'm, honey. This is in the minimum, the 100th time I've been in this place.
I know, I just didn't know yet.
No. Black with the white faces, little.
And the bills are white too.
Yeah, those, I think those are coots.
Coots?
Coots, like old coot. I'm just fucking lucky. I'm just fucking lucky, trust me. I ain't got this shit back together yet. My muscles ain't used to doing this anymore. I'm sure. I'm 100% sure. I'm gonna hear it, feel it, love it all later. Okay. As many years as I've been coming back here, I've never seen it do this. It's so pretty. OMG. Wow. Wow, I've never seen water in here. I was told earlier that the current water level on Canyon Lake is 95%. I don't think I've ever seen it at 95%. Awesome, so freaking awesome. Okay, how am I getting there? Catch you in a minute. Maybe not. Maybe not. I might have it. I think I do. Whoa. Oh wow, really nice. It's kind of deep, I don't know if I can get any closer. Oh, the water's actually not that cold. Not as cold as I thought it would be. Oh, my lens is kind of fucked up. Sorry. Oh, to go farther, yes indeed. Okay. So, damn it. There we go, that's a little better. That. Nice. So cool. So freaking cool.